Greetings and salutations, Mr. and Mrs. America worldwide. Welcome to the Herbie Herb Show, and nothing but the best for you and you and you and you. Sir Echo, what was your years of tagging?
Oh man, I probably was out there from 1970 to 79 and 75, 77.
Oh my, and how you feel about being a pioneer to the graffiti?
Well, at times it gives me rather pleasure at the fact that we're doing such great stuff and we got away with it.
Okay.
And at times I feel kind of bad about the destruction of some of the property in the black community.
Right on. Would you did it again? You
could. No.
Okay. Black love, y'all. Philly graffiti.
Peace.
We out. Philly hip hop, graffiti, 80s. IWS, King of Walls was Cat. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Herbie Herb Show, and this is Cat. Cat, what year did you run the show, baby?
Yeah, I ran that shit, man, from 80 to 90.
Tell me something, was it sexy back in the day? It
definitely was. We had more writers. You know what I mean? More competition. You know what I mean? The whole atmosphere was a lot better.
Let me ask you something. How was New York? Did they respect us back in the day?
Yeah, New York gave us total respect, man. You know what I mean? Because this is the way we did it in our style.
Right.
You know what I mean? It was our style that was that put us on the map.
Is there any regrets with graffiti?
No, it's no regret, not for me, man. You know what I mean? Because I came out and did my thing.
Okay.
Of course, there was a lot of people that, you know, man, I admired, that I looked up to at the time. You know what I mean? But I just kept on writing and writing. And, you know, grew from there.
Beautiful. Now, my last question. Is there anything you want to tell the youth out there in 2017?
Yeah, keep the writing up, man. You know what I mean? Keep on bombing shit, man. But I feel though, you know, the youth need to start bombing even more, man. You know what I mean? Start tearing shit up even more. This is why they like it was back in the early 80s, you know what I mean? According to the 90s. Nobody's really bombing. Everybody's on the internet, man.
You know okay. I
mean? So they get wrecked from the internet. You know what I mean? Instead of, you know, being out there on the forefront.
Okay, I got one last question. As a legend yourself, right?
Right.
What does cornbread mean to you, tagging the airplane?
Oh, man, that was, to me, that was like the ultimate tag right there, man. You know what I mean? This is why I tried to get bigger and better hits myself. You know what I mean? This step right there, you know what I mean? You always wanted to try to, oh, yeah, no doubt. Shout out to Cornbread for putting this thing down. He forever going to be a legend. You know what I mean? Shout out to Back Duck, Brew, my man Raz, you know what I mean? Bub, Love One.
Okay,
you know
okay.
Man? Shout out to the TRK boys.
Okay.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Peace to my man Zach, IWS1, Spike, KN. You know what I mean? All my people, man. You know what I mean?
Black Love.
Destroyer be back, man, in 2020.
Say no more, baby. We out. Love you, Cat.
No doubt about it.
The firm of Lewis B. Himmelstein and Associates, 1420 Walnut Street, Suite 1000, Philadelphia, PA, 19102, where their motto is, we treat every case like it's our only case.